Hello, Lakeland. During these times, it is extremely important to remain positive and supportive for both your family and your friends. We are all in this together, and now, more than ever, we need to be there for each other. We do not know how everything will go or how long this will last, but what we do know is that we will all come together and overcome this. For now, stay well, stay safe, and know that as they say, this too shall pass. And it will pass because of the caring, understanding, and unwavering support of our Lakeland community. Please take care of yourself and your family. If you need something, reach out. Do not be afraid. We are all here for you. We miss you.
Hey guys, hope everyone is safe and all your families are well. Miss you guys and hope that we can get back to soon, sooner rather than later. Be safe and make sure that all you guys try to stay home. Try not to go out if you don't have to. All right, be good and we'll see you guys soon. Bye.
Hey Hornets, hope everybody's okay. Hope to see you all soon. And remember, while you're stuck at home, you can still see the world by reading a book. It's one of those things that doesn't have a screen on it. Stay well.
I miss you. I hope everybody's healthy and safe, and I can't wait to get back to the classroom and get back to school and see everyone again. Stay healthy, wash your hands, get out in this beautiful fresh air, and don't forget to read. I love you, Lakeland.
I hope you're missing school as much as I am, and I hope you're staying safe and healthy and keeping your social distance and washing your hands. Enjoy a good book, maybe take a walk, and I hope to see you real soon. Bye!
I hope everyone's staying positive and healthy with their time at home and staying nice and active. I really miss you guys, and I hope to see you all soon.
Hope everybody is healthy and safe. Can't wait to get back to school to have fun with you guys in the hallway. Special shout out to class of 2020. See you all soon. Bye.
I miss all of your faces so much. I can't wait to see you all soon. Stay home and stay safe. Love you all.
Just reaching out to you guys to express how much I miss you, how much I can't wait to get back to teaching and coaching all of you. In the meantime, stay positive, stay strong, and we'll see you soon.
Hope you guys are all safe, happy, and healthy. Hope you guys are getting outside and enjoying this beautiful weather, obviously with social distance. One last thing.
Let's go Hornets.
At Rebels.
Really miss seeing you in the hallways and in the library. I hope we all get back together soon. Meanwhile, enjoy this great weather outdoors and stay safe. And read some books.
I miss you. Stay well, stay safe. And don't forget, wash those hands.
I miss you guys. I really wish we were together, but we'll be back together again soon. Stay well, stay healthy. Bye.
Hope everybody is healthy and safe. Really miss you guys. Hopefully see you really soon.
I hope you're staying happy, safe, positive, and healthy. And I really look forward to seeing you guys again. All right, bye.
I miss you all so much. And I hope that you're staying healthy, staying safe, and staying home. Can't wait to see you guys soon.
I want to let you guys know that I'm thinking about you. Hope you're safe, be well, and be positive. We're going to get through this together. Lakeland Strong.
Just want to say hi. Hope you're all doing well. And hopefully see you soon.
Hey, Lakeland. Miss everyone.
Hey, Lakeland. Hope you're holding up okay during this difficult time. We miss you all. Make sure you take care of yourself and each other. Be strong, and we'll get through this. See you soon.
Miss you guys so much. Stay safe. We're thinking about you all the time, and we hope to see you soon. Take care.
I just wanted to say hi. I hope you're enjoying the time with your family. Start taking advantage of the nice weather. Go for a walk. If you see me, say hi. Hope to be back soon. Miss you. Bye.
We miss you. We hope you're being smart and safe. And we can't wait to be back home with you again.
Try to do something creative. Art can be very therapeutic. If you want, send me some images. I'd love to see what you're doing. I miss you all.
Hope everyone's well. I miss everyone. Stay strong, stay safe, stay home, and be good to yourself. Lakeland proud. I miss you all. Can't wait till we're back in school. Bye.
Miss you guys. Wish you, wish I was back at school with all of you. Just remember, try to do something fun. You know, I'm going hiking now. So I'm outside, get some fresh air, just stay 6 feet apart, and I'll see you real soon. I'm hoping to get back before June. Bye.
I miss you guys so much. I can't wait to get back and see everybody. Please be well and stay safe. Miss you.
Just want to say that I really miss seeing you guys every day, and that I hope you guys are staying healthy and that you're using your time to be creative in some way. I hope that we get to see each other really soon. Bye, guys.
Hi, kids. Miss you a bunch. Miss O'Donnell. Remember, words of wisdom. Be safe. Don't be stupid. Flatten that curve. See you soon. Bye.
Just reaching out to let you know that I miss you like crazy. I cannot wait to get back in the classroom with you. And I hope you're using your time wisely, spending time with family, and definitely keeping your social distance. All right, hugs. Miss you guys.
Just saying hi, and I miss everybody. I'm getting my garden going, and I hope that you guys are all potentially, hopefully if you can, using the time to do something that you normally wouldn't do with this spring that we have here. Maybe grow something, maybe do something, maybe learn a new skill. Let's just hopefully not look back after this and say that we wasted the time. That would be the worst, okay? So hope to see you all soon, and I miss you.
I just wanted to wish you a good day, thinking about you guys. And I'm just going to ask you guys to use your knowledge for good, not for evil. And please try to make the world a better place. Hopefully see you guys soon.
I just want to take this opportunity to encourage you to reflect, grow, learn, create, and just keep on keeping on. I miss you all. See you soon.
Hey, Lakeland family. Hope you guys are all doing well. Stay safe and strong. Miss you guys.
Just wanted to send you a quick message, let you know that I'm thinking of you guys. Miss you, and hope to see you soon. Make sure you take this time to do something with your family and do something nice for yourselves. Take care.
Hey, Lakeland. Hope everybody's doing well. Can't wait to see you soon.
It's Mrs. Blair. Hope you guys are safe and healthy. And just wanted to say that I miss you and I can't wait to get back in the class and see everyone.
Just hope that everybody is staying safe and doing the best that we can during these really difficult times across the board. And I really hope to see everybody sooner than later.
Just wanted to stop and say hi. Hope you and your family are doing well. Please be safe. Please be healthy. Make sure you wash your hands, and can't wait to see you guys back at Lakeland soon.
Just wanted to say that I hope you are enjoying spending time with your family and that every day you will read books and journal. Can't wait to see you again.
Hi, everyone. Just wanted to let you know that I'm thinking of all of you and miss you all. Can't wait till we get back to school. Hope everyone is staying safe and healthy.
Hopefully everybody is staying healthy and safe out there. I know times are tough right now, but as long as we keep doing the right things, we're going to get through this. And when we do, we'll be back at school in no time. All right? Can't wait to see you all there. Stay active.
I hope everyone is doing well. I hope you guys are enjoying your time at home. And although this is a really, really difficult time for everyone, we will get through this together.
Hope you're all doing well. This is Miss Dance. I know it's been a long time since we've seen each other. I miss you guys. Everyone popping in to say hi, but we'll be back in school soon, and I can't wait to see you all. Take care. Ciao, a presto.
I hope everyone is happy and healthy and enjoying this time with their families. I know it can be a difficult and stressful time, so if you need anything, always feel free to reach out to any of us at Lakeland. We're looking forward to seeing your faces back in the hallways of Lakeland soon.
Hope everybody is safe and healthy. All your families are doing really well. We miss you so, so much. Hope we get back to work really, really, really soon. And get outside when you can, especially when it's a beautiful day. Ciao, ciao!
I just wanted to say, I hope you guys are at home staying healthy and that you're safe. I want to tell you that I miss you so much, and I hope that I get to see you soon. Remember, we're all in this together. We'll get through it.
Hope you guys are staying safe and doing well, enjoying the sun, getting some schoolwork done, and more importantly, hopefully you guys are picking up some new hobbies and spending time to do some self-reflection and, do things that are enjoyable to you. And hopefully we'll see you guys soon.
I just want to say I miss my Lakeland family, faculty and staff. I hope to see you real soon. Keep washing those hands, and we will be together at LHS again. Take care.
I hope you are doing well and keeping yourselves busy in this crazy quarantine that we're in. I miss you. I even miss lunch duty, if you can believe it. And just know that we all wish we could be with you, myself included. And so stay busy, get yourselves out into the sunshine, and we'll be together again soon. Keep singing.
I'm just wishing you well, and I miss you all. I'm hoping you're staying safe and well, but most of all to my seniors. If I don't get to see you before we leave this year, it's been a wonderful 4 years to have known you. Stay well, stay safe, and stay in touch. Love you.
I just wanted to let you guys know that I miss you so much. I hope that you are enjoying this time with your family, making the best of it, staying healthy, getting sunshine, fresh air, and I cannot wait to see you again soon. Hang in there.
We miss you very much. We want nothing more to be back into the high school, and you guys should get out, get some fresh air, and remember, we're always family. See you soon. Bye.
Hoping your families are safe and healthy. Miss you all, and can't wait till we're back together again.
Hope you're all well. I'm doing fine. I miss you more than I can say. I'd like to wish everybody a happy Easter and a happy Passover, and I hope to see you all again really soon. Okay? Miss you. Bye.
Really miss you guys. Hope all you guys are doing well. Stay safe and stay healthy. And hopefully I'll see you soon, guys. Bye.
I hope you all are safe and well. A shout out to my Lakeland students and the Pioneer team. Go out and get some sun, but mainly stay strong, keep positive, be kind, and of course, keep reading.
I'm here wishing everybody well. Stay healthy, stay positive. I look forward to when we're back in class and I can see everyone. But until then, keep well, best wishes, and I'll see you soon.
Hope you're doing well. I miss you guys, both my chemistry and my drama club families. Don't be shy. Feel free to reach out, email or classroom comments, and let me know how you're doing, because I really miss you guys and I hope to see you soon. Stay well.
Hey, Lakeland. Miss you guys all so much. Hoping you're staying safe, that you're all well and doing your work. Miss you guys. I can't wait to see everybody. Ciao.
Everybody's doing okay, and I look forward to when we could finally see you again. The Lakeland family loves you.
I hope you're safe and healthy. I just wanted to say hello and let you know I miss seeing all of you. Be well.
Just want to let everybody know that we miss you, thinking about you. Hope everyone is doing well. And stay safe, stay healthy, and we'll see you soon.